like the film?
I love the movie. I think it's a very different subject. We have been seeing a lot of content-driven movies. This movie stands out because the content is very strong. We are exposing the Indian education system and the corruption, you know, that lays inside. Not many people are aware what kind of malpractices are happening, question papers getting leaked, and how, you know, a rich class, you know, how they get hold of, grab the seats. So I think that way it will definitely change the perspective of the Indian audience. Yeah. So parents and kids can relate to it. Concept is definitely very gripping, very intense. I think a very different role from his romantic image, you know. He tried something new, experimented with a new role, and I think he has given 100%. He has done justice to the role, because not everybody could play that role, because it's an anti-hero, and towards the end he's conveying it that whatever is happening, he was instrumental in doing something wrong. And you know, it's not easy to play his part. So he is conveying the message as well as the protagonist towards the end. So that is, I think, the interesting part.
So there was a
lot
of controversy, you know, about the title of the film.
Yeah, yeah.
After watching the film, why Cheat India?
Yeah, I think Cheat India was slightly negative, because you are telling people, encouraging people. They have shown all the malpractices, you know, the dark side of the education system, the corruption, and the politics behind it. And I think why Cheat is apt. Yeah, because you're questioning the system. So it's
so, what was the best part about the film, or any drawback?
I think best part was music, length, pace, everything was in place. 2 hours, they did not drag it. That's the good part. Story was good, gripping. Script was very catchy. Songs, you know, Guru Randhawa, you know, Daru Vargi and Ek Mulaqat Gana. I love these two songs. So quite a few composers had composed the music. And I think the best part was that the climax, where they have been able to convey that strong message that they have, you know, throughout the movie they have seen people commit suicide, and how they get disillusioned, not getting seats. And then drawback is Shreya. I think she can improvise. She has given a decent performance, but not many people know her. So I think to get noticed, because in which ways he is the protagonist, and I think he has done a great job, Imran Hashmi.
How much would you rate it?
I'll rate it 3. Could have been still better. Yeah.
Thank you.